was my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Beneath the halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking with their hands began. People hearing with their listening. People writing songs that their voices are. Sound of silence. Who said I, you do not know? Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words so I might teach you. Take my arm so I might reach you. But my words echoed in the wind, the silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sun flashed out its warning in the words that it was. Prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and echoed in the sound of silence.